I've been riding for like 2 years now. It all started when I seen my friend riding, my boy Matt. His name was Matt Herman. He got his SoCal, the red one. So I was like, damn, that shit's cool. Like, you know, I want a wheelie too. So like, basically I just got a bike for graduation when I graduated going into high school. And then that summer after that, I got hit by a car trying to swerve. Like, basically when the swerving came out, and that's what fucked me up. Because I just bodied my whole leg. And I traded that bike. I got a blue Big Ripper, decked it out. But it was like, it wasn't doing enough. It was worming. So I was like, all right, I'm gonna get a Fat Ripper. You know, I need new brakes. My brakes are horrible. So I got a Fat Ripper for Christmas. And that's what really set it off. Started doing combos. I rode with Link every day. Ride. Went to the tunnels, went to Philly. Met up with all one way. But I live like in Jrzy, so like I joined Jrzy. And then it's just been completely different ever since. Started doing more combos. Started blowing up. Just went off. Basically, all I do now is I wake up, I get in the shower, I blast music to start my day, go out, tell my mom I'm going to ride, and I literally just ride everywhere. I don't think about where I'm going, I just call people up wherever they're at, meet up with them, got my pack out here already, and we ride all day, every day. If we're not riding, we're sleeping. If I ain't shitting, I'm riding. Eat, sleep, shit, and ride. That's all I do is ride, 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 ride. People always DM me, how do you get so sharp? How do you do combos? Practice. Ride. You don't stop riding. And I'm Jrzy Blake, and this is Day in the Life.
Hey, yo, shout out to Black Diamond. Black Diamond. Black Diamond. I got them Nikes on my feet as we speak, homie. Yeah. Homie. Shout out to Mac. Miller.
All I do is rhyme. All I do is get this money. All I do is grind. Play shows and chill with honeys. All I do is shine. Tour the world, ain't it funny? I'm one of a kind. All I do is rhyme. All I do is get this money. All I do is grind. Play shows and chill with honeys. All I do is shine. Tour the world, ain't it funny? I'm one of a kind.
Yeah, my name is Logic. If you don't know by now, I'm always on my grind. And at this moment in time, I'm on the road. But I write this rhyme sitting behind Raheem Devine while he's passed out. About to hit the station for our gas is out. Look outside the window, watch these shorties with their asses out. Oh my, good guys, you know we fly. They dreaming out the window, watch how buildings pass me by. So yeah, I ain't signed, but at this point in time, I'm feeling like the 3, 6, 8 wonder of the world. Just might steal your girl. All I do is rhyme and get money. That's my repertoire. Holla at honeys, voulez-vous coucher avec moi ce soir. Baby, what's the deal? Have you ever heard of some shit so real?
Cuddy, what up?
It's going down, feeling like a millionaire, riding with the top down, while the rest of the world just stares.
All I do is rhyme, all I do is get this money, all I do is grind, play shows and chill with honeys, all I do is shine.
Yo, look at how dumb this boy is.
I'm pedaling and I'm getting nowhere.
He got a whole fucking flat. He's stuck in Philly. We got this kid wearing a fucking shark helmet. Bro.
Yeah, how far are we?
I don't know. I think we're close.
What?
To a bike shop.
We're not?
No, I think we're close.
That's so hard.
We got 14 minutes left. Or maybe like 12.
Yeah, how? How do I take the tube out?
How the fuck do you think you take the tube out?
Without point taking the tire off.
Okay, you legit just take it off the rim, like that, take the tube out, you fill it up, all with a lot of air.
See, I just ride bikes, I don't fix bikes. This is...
He's not a bike mechanic.
Hi, how are you?
That's why you don't ride in Philly.
Here's one of the patches.
That's one patch.
Take the valve out.
Yes. Oh. Do you have the valve cap?
Oh. No.
Dumbass, yo.
I need a drink.
Come on, we go.
I need a drink.
We go.
I'm not a runner, I'm a rider.
Yes. Oh, we're finally here.
Wait, what did that kid call? Blueberry
pomegranate.
Alright, now we're finally back to the shit. I mean, not sponsored, but how good was that drink, though?
This shit good.
Too good?
Put y'all on.
Yes.
Jesus Christ, kid.
What?
And this guy, yeah.
Oh.
Well, you.
Yummy.
Oh, you see.
Whoa. Whoa. Yes, sir.
Oh.
Oh, come on, yo.
So I ride the 2018 Fat Ripper. I really just don't put much into it besides hydro stickers, grip tape on the pegs, plastic pedals, because I'm not fucking my shins up. And I ride the faster for seat because it's extra grippy, soft grips, and basically it's just all stock. I just feel all the work like free. Right, Jay?
What's
up? Just say yeah.
Yeah.
So I got hit by a van. It was the year the Block Flyer came out. I remember I'm not even gonna say it, but I got hit and then I just ripped my leg up. I have scars, so I was in the hospital for about a week. Didn't ride all that summer, so I didn't get to start riding until the winter of when the Fat came out, so like 2018. So that's when I really started riding every day. Just caught up, Wayne woke up, he was out, and we was riding in the snow. We didn't care, we were just riding, staying out of trouble. Just like, most people are like, oh, like, you're swerving, you're in the street. But really, like, nah, like, I'm telling you, all my friends I know are smoking in and out of jail. I'm not even gonna say no names, but they're in and out of jail. There's like, they're shooting, they're selling drugs. But I guess I'm the corny one because I ride bikes. Well, guess what? It's my day in the life and they don't got a day in the life. They got a day in jail. So what can I say? So I'm part of Jrzy, which is basically just, it started as a small team in like northern Jrzy, New Jrzy. And it basically just blew up. I remember Earl called me one night. And he was like, yo, join Jrzy. And I'm like, oh, tell me what it's about. He called me, told me. And I liked it. I liked the idea. So then I called up Ling. I'm like, yo, Ling, like, let's try something different. Let's be different. So we joined Jrzy. And basically, it's just a team of, like, riders, just like any other team. But we literally just, like, we're like a family. We all hang out, go down to North Jrzy, have rideouts, and talk all the time. Mad close, just repost. And just, we're just super active. You go on my Instagram page, you literally see it post almost every day. Just post after post, and then we really do be around though. Like we were in Miami, we go to Connecticut, we go to New York, North Jrzy, South Jrzy, Philly, if you name it, pretty much we're there. Like we have ride outs where we stay deep too. The years I've been riding bikes, I've been riding for a few years now, and I'm telling you, it's been good, but there's been bad. Like had my bike stolen. I've had 3 bikes stolen from me, 2 BNSC bikes. Had my bike stolen in Philly, out front of a Wawa. It was my yellow Fat Ripper. But I got it back. I got it back the next day. And then I went to Miami, got my bike stolen again, same bike. And I'd never got it since, so I had to get a new bike. But basically, these 2019 bikes are starting to get out of pocket. And then it's just whatever. You're going to have people steal everywhere. But while I've been riding, I literally had guns pointed at me, knives pulled on me. I've literally been arrested, all just riding a bike. People have been trying to jump me. I have hate, I have people in my DMs, just death threats. But it all comes with it, you know? You can't do nothing great without people hating on you. Hating on Jrzy Blake, but we got all free smoke. You mean we got free smoke now?
Free smoke.
play with my money, don't play with my mind, don't play with my fucking emotion. I'm waiting on trial, and it's been a while, and I ain't got time for emotion. While you walking aisles, I'm running miles, and I ain't got time to be coasting. So look at my file, I'm counting piles of money from dreams and devotion. I know who you fucking with, it's me, myself, and I. I've been moving all about myself and getting to the top. Stop, we're already on this way, so step out to the side. I've been grinding since a little kid, so I would never lie. I'm a motherfucking monster now that you just can't control. I'll just say the fuck I wanna and just do the fuck you don't. You don't understand the message, kid, then back the fuck up off. I'm a motherfucking gangster in this business, so I won't go and bow down to the people that just wanna see me fall. So go fuck yourself and all that shit, cause I can't do no wrong. I'm a demon, I'm an angel, I'm a god, so what the fuck? You don't know what I've been going through, so miss me when you fuck, like.
Getting worse every day.
You're swerving in and out of traffic, going head on with cars, I guess playing the game of chicken with the cars.
This week, police in Delran, New Jersey issued a warning to bikers that they are cracking down, adding that this illegal swerving can lead to injury, even death, and startle drivers to the point of them losing control.
Riding, we're sleeping. If I ain't shitting, I'm riding. Eat, sleep, shit, and ride. That's all I do is ride, 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 ride.
You gotta land it. Whoa!
Fucking brakes! Who they hating on? They hating on Jrzy Blake, but we got all free smoke. You mean we got free smoke?
Good. Put y'all on. What's it called?
What's better, pussy, asshole?
Oh yeah, I'm going to the PPE.
Oh, okay.
Professional pussy eater.
Do you think you took the juice?
In fact, I'm going to take these Zyrox.
Okay. Just take it off the rim, like that. Take the tube out. You fill it up.
See, I just ride bikes. I don't fix bikes.